that was okay for the first class. That is white crane spreads wings, or la grulla blanca abre su ala. Mañana otra postura. Tomorrow, another move. Now, why did we do white crane? Porque hemos iniciado con el la grulla blanca. The white crane is symbolic. It is mythological. It's not a brilliant self-defense move. It's not going to fill your bladder with lemon-flavored chi. What it is a symbolic transitional move that represents an animal that's capable of moving from the land of mortality to that of immortality. It was the animal that transported Chan Sanfeng from the earthly paradise to the paradise of the immortals. So it's symbolic of us breaking out of our old patterns, acquiring a new means of movement forward and new skills. That's why it's here. That's why it's la primera postura. Tomorrow, more. Now, please, if you haven't already, follow the link, get hold of the book. It has the footwork, it has the arm work, it has all the instructions, the technical bits about what to do with all of your bits and where to put them. If you don't want an ebook, there is a link to a paperback you can order. Otherwise, just get the book, you'll make it much easier to follow. That's it for today. Hope it was okay. If everything's all right, if you've got any questions, leave a comment below. Please share this with your friends, your enemies. We will be back tomorrow with appropriate headwear, and keep safe. If you've got comments, leave them below, and I'll see you tomorrow for Posture 2.